It's a war of snipers in this Damascus suburb. We're on the front line with government forces in the south of Syria's capital. Soldiers say their mission is to stop rebels from advancing into the city center. It's pretty much every day they try to attack our positions, he says. It happens in the morning, the afternoon, the evening, and at night. When we see them, we shoot. Opposition fighters have occupied large parts of this district and are in the buildings only a few yards away. This is what it looks like when the army notices movement on the other side. Soldiers gave us this video, which they say shows them attacking rebels as they try to fortify one of their positions. This area is deeply scarred by the war, and heavy clashes could be heard from neighboring districts where the Syrian army is on the offensive.
As you can see, this area was pretty destroyed in the fighting. The front line's actually been static for quite a while now. But as the government wins back more territory around here, rebel fighters are fleeing to the front line in this area, and there have been increased battles recently.
It's all part of the battle for the outskirts of Damascus that will be key to the outcome of Syria's civil war. The Syrian army has won a lot of territory in recent weeks, but opposition forces, often led by Islamist brigades, have also claimed gains in some suburbs. The commander in this district, whom we can't identify, says there are a lot of foreign jihadists among the ranks of the opposition.
We have fighters from foreign ones from other countries, which are leaders, especially from countries like Libya, Chechnya, Afghan, Pakistani.
While parts of this area have been totally destroyed, life continues for some residents very close to the front line. But the commander says it could be a while before the military will regain the upper hand.
It'll take some time, nearly maybe weeks, maybe months. I can't give you a correct time.
As the battle for the suburbs of Damascus rages, the soldiers here continue their mission to hold the line until they too get the order to attack. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, Damascus.